2 months later, Messi returned to the pitch after overcoming the injury he suffered in the Copa America final. The Argentine scored 2 goals to secure the victory for Inter Miami against Philadelphia Union at Chase Stadium in Fort Lauderdale. Aside from his impressive performance on the field, Lionel Messi made a gesture that did not go unnoticed by fans. After one of his goals, the Argentine star performed a celebration that many found familiar, Stephen Curry's night-night celebration. Both Stephen Curry and Messi admire each other, and proof of this can be seen in some of the messages they've exchanged on social media. When Messi joined Paris Saint-Germain in August 2021, Curry dedicated a few words to him after Messi chose the number 30 for his jersey. Although the choice wasn't for the reason that Messi wore number 30 during his first years at Barcelona, both share mutual admiration for what they represent in their respective sports. Other Messi celebrations have also made headlines for imitating famous Marvel superheroes like Spider-Man, Black Panther, or Thor. According to Messi, this was because his children were on vacation at the time, and every night they watched these types of movies. Every time we watched a new movie, we would practice a goal celebration, Messi told the U.S. media outlet Miami Herald.